Hi guys, this is Manish, and in today's video we're going to look back at this Boya mic. Under 800 rupees, whether this is a very useful mic for the young YouTubers or you should go for the heavy mic which costs you around 15 to 20,000. Will this mic do the same kind of trick your other mic will not be able to do, or the 200 mic or versus the 800 mic, which is good? This is currently right now priced around 850 rupees, whether this is a good mic or not. So let me just start it with the unboxing of this Boya mic. So hi guys, this is the Boya mic box over here in my hand. And the first impression on the Boya, you can see that it's written the microphone and other two language about the microphone. Where we have the Boya scratch coating over here. And be that we can see the super sound for presenting and video recording by M1. And this device is compatible with your smartphone, with your tablet, with your PC, laptop, with your camera and camera recorder. On the side, you can able to see that it's for smartphones, camera recorder, DSLR, audio recorders, PC, etc. Again, the microphone, micro cavity, Lavalier is written over here. And on the back, you're able to see the stop features, plus from which it's been manufactured by and imported by. And the MRP is written is over here, 1190. But Amazon right now is selling it around 850 rupees, so you can buy it from here. And again, on the side, the Boya branding, the Pro Audio Series, and on the top there's nothing, and on the bin there's nothing. So let me just quickly open up the box for you guys. So as soon as you open up the box, you able to see a pouch where your Boya mic is there. This is for keeping your Boya mic usual. This is the usual manner which you are getting it with the Boya mic. And here are the couple of instructions that what sort of main feature it has. So using the microphone, attaching the microphones to the coating clip. And this is the main instruction which they are showing it right now. They are placing the batteries. Unscrew the two parts of the power pack and separate the piece. Remove the old battery from its compartment in the power pack. Place the new battery with the plus and minus sign into the battery apart with the power bank. The plus symbol is stamped inside the compartment for reference. So this Boya mic is currently running out on a simple battery. Let me just quickly open up this pouch for you. So over here you can see that this is the dead cat over here, which is again a useful thing, and a clipper point over here. Let me just quickly open it. So this is your clipper part to normally clip to any sort of t-shirt or shirt. You can simply post it like this on your shirt, then the mic over here, and simply can post it over your shirt. This is the small dead cat which they are giving with the mic. Again, a good thing because it came helpful when a strong wind is blowing up on. And this is for your huge, yes, a sound system. You can port it over there because it doesn't support the small pin, it supports the huge pin. So that is for that. Let's keep that aside as well. And here we have a huge wire for this Boya mic, which is again a good thing. So you can keep your phone or camera separately outside and can record your stuff easily with the help of this Boya mic. So this is a little bit of loose. Let me open up it. So this is the compartment where your battery fits in. This is over here, it's written the camera off of a slash smartphone. So if you're using the camera, you can go above here, and if you're using the smartphone, you can keep it over here. And this is your microphone. If you want it, put it your dead cat over here, you can put it simply like this. So let me just quickly show you an example with the mic and without the mic, that how my sound is there.
So hi guys, this is the video which you're listening to right now is without the mic. You can able to hear the difference once I put out this mic into my smartphone, and you can able to hear the sound quality difference. So let me just plug it in there and let me just talk with the help of this microphone. So hi guys, as you can see right now, I'm talking with this microphone. You can hear the sound quality difference
with this mic and my other part of the video, we have not been talked in using this mic. There's a huge difference in the audio quality as compared with the comparing the videos and do the vlogging and all the videography or the tech videos with the help of this Boya mic. There's a huge sort of difference you can able to notice right now. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for such interesting videos. And I'll see you all in the next one.